Chapter 25.1, Constructing Shapes. After this topic, you need to be able to draw a triangle when you are given the length of its sides. You will need a ruler and a pair of compasses to do this. Remember to use a sharp pencil and do not use a pen. Leave any construction lines on your drawing. Do not erase them. Now we will learn how to construct a triangle. For example, construct a triangle with sides that are 5 cm, 4 cm, and 6 cm long. Step 1. Draw the longest sides as the base. In this case, the base will be 6 cm, which you will draw along the ruler. Step 2. Draw the second longest side. In this case, the 5 cm side. Open the compass to a radius of 5 cm. Place the point on one end of the 6 cm line and draw a short thin arc, like this. Step 3. Draw the shortest side. In this case, the 4 cm side. Open the compass to a radius of 4 cm. Place the point on the other end of the 6 cm line and draw the second short thin arc to intersect the first arc, like this. Step 4. Complete the triangle by joining each end of the base line to the point where the two arcs intersect. Now we move on to 25.2, scale drawings. A scale drawing is an accurate representation of a real object. Scale drawings are usually smaller in size than the original objects. However, in certain cases, they are enlargements. Examples of these are drawings of miniature electric circuits and very small watch movements. You will generally be given the scale being used. For example, 1 cm represents 20 meters. This is an example. The diagram shows the front of a canal. 1 cm on the diagram represents a measurement of 30 cm. Find A, the actual width of the front. You take 4 cm, which is the width of the canal that you have measured with your ruler. You times 30, and the answer you will have is 120 cm. The actual height of the doorway is pretty similar. You take 1.5 cm times 30 and 45 cm is your answer for the actual height of the doorway. Thank you for watching.